soldiers. soldiers. Who are these guys?
Thank you.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact! What are you doing?
see the fires? Stay sharp. Anything can happen, even someone surviving that slaughter. This place. They're out here, they won't last long.
This is the testing ground I heard about. What the hell are they testing? How the hell are we supposed to find anyone in this? Watch your six!
Thank you.
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
555, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
Is Ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
A cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
I'm their friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago overall went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia Jay Skell advertised.
Where can I find Jay Skell?
The head of Skelltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
See this coming? Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief.
Holt. Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
We all leave our side. Sentinel attacked us with a plague, like sneaks, cowards. My brother is dead, children are dead. If we live, we fight.
Going down out there.
We owe the dead that much.
Broadcast went out.
Group of outcasts saved my ass out there.
Now we start convincing
the
others.
Might be a good idea to join forces.
Ever see this coming?
Ready for this fight?
Yeah, it's not gonna be a vacation.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering. My closest allies. My brothers. Cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together, others have survived here. And I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
Available at any point after you have reached Erewhon for the first time, Fury, Fixit, and Vasili can be activated or dismissed at will. And from the beginning, you will be able to fully customize them. This customization includes all of the physical attributes, as well as gear, equipment, or even full costumes. Your teammates can be tweaked just as much as your main character, and they will always follow your own behavior. If you decide to go stealth, they will equip silencers and crouch, or go prone when possible. But if you decide to go loud and open fire, they will stick by your side. When deployed, you can issue different orders to your teammates through the order wheel. There are four different orders you can give to your teammates. You can tell them to regroup on your location, to hold their current position, to go to a specific location, and to open fire on nearby enemies. These orders can be given at any time, even through your binoculars and drone. Once they approach potential threats, the teammates will notify you and mark them automatically.
Got a hostile.
With a good look at your enemies, you will be able to set up a sync shot where each of your teammates picks a target. You can even link it to your three sync shot drones for a simultaneous 7-target takedown. The teammates have weapons equipped at all times, a versatile assault rifle to accommodate all situations, and a primary weapon that you will be able to fine-tune. Indeed, apart from mark upgrades and passive bonuses, the full gunsmith is accessible to your teammates, and their weapon of choice will have a direct effect on the battleground. Depending on the type of weapon they have equipped, the teammates will adapt their engagement distance and rate of fire, from close-distance shotgun wielding all the way to long-distance sniper shots. Of course, if you get taken down, your teammates' priority will be to try and rescue you. To achieve that, they will first focus their fire on the surrounding enemies before getting to you. And they will expect the same from you, especially as you will be able to carry them to safety if the situation requires it. We'll see you on the battlefield, Ghosts.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Mitchell here.
Sir, good to hear your voice.
I've seen the reports of your activity on Aroa. Good work. Conspiracy is degraded. But FSB has told us that Stone has aligned himself with a group of Russian ultra-nationalists. They have a stockpile of chemical weapons. We believe they intend to use the drone technology to conduct a coordinated terrorist attack against the U.S. Millions of American lives could be at stake. You're going to have to dismantle this new organization by eliminating their top leadership. Stone is the highest priority. I'm sending you an updated target deck with the HVTs. This comes all the way from the top, my friend. But with Congress and all eyes on us, we can't send support.
Copy all, sir. I won't let you down.
We're counting on you, Nomad. Good luck.
Thank you.
ever see yourself doing this? We need to help out our sick people. But we need to make sure that we stay healthy. So use the proper sanitary procedures out there.
It'd be a pretty island without all the military contractors and killer drones.
Used to be. I'd get some leave and just walk. I'd spend whole weeks just walking around with a pack on my shoulder.
Well, I'm probably getting my share of sightseeing.
These islands have changed hands so much it's like a time capsule. I keep telling myself one day I'll get back out there, just see it all again before I'm too old to make the trip. Then again, who knows how far I'd get now.
I'll talk to you later. See ya.
From Samuel?
Not since last week.
Don't be afraid. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then... this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well... you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Gairam.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Awesome. Thanks.
Coming.
this is how things were going to go.
I'm glad you guys later. Good. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the Homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
Drink water, boss. You look wore out.
Open up.
Gotcha. Go loud.
Hey, no movement of any kind over here.
Yep, nothing to report over here.
Enemy helo inbound. Stay low.
Maintain current position.
Copy. We'll stay put.
Smoke them.
Rog, here it comes.
Firing!
Stay low. Hostiles are on alert.
sharp. We got bad guys in the area.
Got those hits.
Son of a hostile slipped away. Let's go find him.
Hostile down.
Fix it took a hit.